I went on a hunt to find the bagel with the cleanest ingredients.
I found three good ones, but first, here's one I recommend avoiding.
If you read the ingredients and see a combination of enriched wheat flour, sugar, and vegetable oils, I'm gonna recommend you go ahead and put that back. Similar to their English muffins, Dave's Killer